What is up, ladies and gentlemen? This is Cole Stride here, and welcome back to Days Gone. Let's continue where we last left off and find this metal tube for Boozer's arm so we could customize his prosthetic. Make him somewhat happy. As much as we can, at least. Gotta try, at least.
Come back later, finish burning out these nests.
The hell out of here. Where are you? The hell you're thinking. I already took care of all the nests anyways. Metal tubing.
Here we go. Oh, that'll do it.
Find a hunting blade. It's right in the same area.
Blade. Where am I gonna find a blade? Wait, where was that sporting goods store?
At least everything is within this town, at least. I did grab a few items here before I came here.
Now, just gotta find a blade.
Blade.
Okay, let's take a look around.
Not here. It's just a can.
Nope, wrong direction.
There's this, oh, right there.
Which way? Still got this. No, it's back that way.
What the hell?
What do we got? You're mine now.
Okay. There's the blade.
Here we go. This ought to be enough. Now, I just gotta get all this crap back to Ricky.
I have all the scraps already, so... Well, good there. Got the kerosene. And we gotta head back to Ricky's, so... We're just gonna fast travel there. Make this a little bit easier, because we have to go across the whole entire region. And yeah, we're actually doing pretty good on the walkthrough so far. Collecting a lot of stuff, getting a lot of things done. Taking out those hordes. I already know I can manage against small hordes. I could probably take on the bigger hordes once I get the magazine upgrades, which should be pretty soon. Just gotta level up Tucker's area a little bit one more time, and I get extended mags. Plus, I want to get the one perk in the Survivalist. I think allows me to have a bigger magazine for all my ranged weapons. Which isn't too bad. I might have a lot of fucking bullets. I'm going to need it.
Open the gate already. Hold on, I know him. Open up.
Ricky, I got the pieces for Boozer's prosthetic. There we go.
Hey.
Hey.
I got those parts that you asked for.
Oh, great. Well, check back in a few. I'll see what I can do, yeah?
Ricky. Thanks.
Yeah. Boozer's one of us now.
Becoming like family. Honestly, if I seen a guy with all that weaponry on his back, I'd be shit scared. 100% about Boozer's arm. Iron Mike. Getting there, surviving, isn't living, 25%. New skill points. Alright, we gotta start getting these skill points going. Actually, wasn't this one. Significant increased stamina regeneration. It's regained some stamina when taking damage. Wasn't this one, it was ranged combat, I think. Yeah, increase ammo capacity for all ranged weapons. I need that one too. Headshot kills, recover health. I need that one also. No longer consumes focus while reloading a weapon. Accuracy. Ranged weapon. Guess I will increase range weapon. Then next level I get, I'm gonna increase my magazine size, which is gonna be fucking fantastic. I'm gonna get that perk up the ante. I'm gonna need it for the hordes. what did I need to do now? I'm gonna talk to Ricky. What's up?
Dave, I'm really worried.
Ricky, what's up?
The Butler twins, Abigail and Gabby. You know them?
No, but I seen them around. What's going on? What's wrong?
They went out fishing yesterday, and they didn't come back.
Well, the lake shore is pretty safe so long as they stay out of the marsh.
That's just it. They weren't at Lost Lake. They went east, over to the Metolius River.
What the hell were they thinking? Okay, all right, yeah. I'll see if I can find them.
Deacon, thank you so much.
But ask him for 5 minutes.
Mm-hmm. Gun fishing. All right, let's see what we got here. Right over here. Actually, not that far. Get him to retrieve my bike.
Got good shit in stock today.
Buzz, how you doing?
Your fuel.
Go through a lot of this shit,
don't
yeah?
need a repair, so we're all good there. We're gonna head on out. Try to rescue these people.
See you later, Deke.
Gonna be pretty quick. Make sure we capture everything in this game, because this game is fun. Because some of the stuff people are saying about the game, I really don't give a damn. The game is actually pretty damn fun. I can't wait to see more, either DLC-wise, new weapons and whatnot. Can't wait to actually see more.
Hey, Deke, you there? I've got Boozer's new prosthetic ready. I asked Addy to find him and send him over.
Great. Great, Ricky. I'll be right there. Deacon out.
At least I got the suspension, so we're pretty fucking good with the bouncing. Oh shit. Definitely get some air. Just gotta keep an eye out for these damn what's we call it? I gotta keep an eye out for screamers and hordes now. Since this is a hot zone for hordes.
Hey, Ricky, what else can you tell me?
Before everything went to hell, the girl's family had a fishing site that they always used to go to. I marked it on your map.
Okay, I'll start there. Deacon out.
Alright.
Okay, the girls were fishing. Oh shit. Marauders, Jesus.
Fucking marauders. I'll have to kill every last one of these bastards.
Up this way.
There's a sniper there.
Broke it over his head. Okay. I'll die with you. I'll go out and fight.
Who's that?
At last. Tracks lead down this road.
Out of here. Damn fucking people. We're just fighting each other and helping each other. I'm gonna take out that sniper first. Sniping freakers.
Kill him!
They're down!
We lost the board! Oh, God. Oh. Damn it!
Oh, shit.
We got him! Come on! Move up on him! Come on, Al!
Get in there. heal myself real quick.
Watch out!
I swear, this fucking submachine gun is like the best fucking weapon ever. I could always use this all the time. Materials. Give me all your stuff. Pipe bomb, that's good. Sterilizer. Yeah, there's people in here. Let's see, how do I get in here though? It's gonna be hurt. It's gonna hurt when I open this door.
Run all you got.
All you guys got? Jesus. This must be where they locked them up, probably. Hoping they're in here.
Not so hard.
Yep, they are.
Tommy, it's okay. Hey. I'm not here to hurt you. Ricky sent me.
They killed my sister. They killed Abigail.
No, I know. I'm sorry. We just have to get you back to camp. Come on, with me.
No. I can make it myself. I can.
Okay, go.
Gun fishing. Protecting the weak. That's what we gotta do. Any cars around here? Yeah, we got a few here, which ain't too bad. Let's grab some stuff while we can. Then teleport back. Give me that scrap.
Scrap.
Three net band. You get a lot of scrap, like I said, from cars if you can manage to get.
Okay.
There's zombies. Oh, a bunch of dead enemies here. Good. It was something blue in here. Let's check what's in here, because there's something blue here. I don't know what it is, though.
That did it.
On the roof. Must be. I don't know what that glowing blue thing is. It says there's something here, but. Some freakers here. Yeah, I don't know what the hell this blue dot of hair is. Guess it is nothing really. Let's get the hell out of here before a horde comes, which I suspect one would come out of nowhere. Back. Interesting. And these people just never leave nobody alive. What's the point of killing the sister and then you leave the other sister alive? Like, what the fuck? Never understand people sometimes. Yep. Let's see how Boozer likes his new prosthetic.
Open the gate.
I'll make it daytime also.
Up. I've seen him before.
Seems like daytime seems to go by fast. I mean, really quick.
I'm just gonna grab some shot eye.
It feels like the nighttime lasts longer than the damn daytime does. Which I know that nighttime gives a little difficulty to it if you're out in it. Even at daytime, I mean, it can be somewhat difficult sometimes, but not always, yeah.
Alright, okay.
I just like the more eye-pleasing to see it actually in daytime and seeing all the colors and whatnot. Nighttime, you don't really get too much glamour of the colors unless it's actually like raining and that actually add atmosphere.
Hey, watch it.
Look out. Right in the crease there.
Okay, got it. Let me secure it in, okay?
There you go, that's better.
Okay.
Hey, brother. Look what Ricky did.
What?
Made me a new toy.
Oh, it was all Deacon.
Oh, that's really, really cool, Boozer.
Hey, I could have been one of those three goddamn musketeers. On guard, you fucking ripper.
Right. Pretty
cool. Oh, hey. Jesus. Oh. Come on.
Whoa, whoa.
Oh, maybe this wasn't that good of an idea?
Maybe.
Damn it.
Okay.
What was a good idea? Iron Max. Surviving is it living? 31%. Slowly getting there. He twisted my arm.
No idea how to fix it.
So let me heal myself real quick. I like to top myself off because you can die pretty easy in this damn game. I'm not gonna lie.
Deke. What's been keeping you away so long?
Blair, how you doing?
That should work. All right.
Mm-hmm.
Hey, Deke. Be safe.
Hey, Deke.
How's it going, Joe?
Chop all these off. Get my bounties up. Get my trust.
So, couple months ago, we
gotta wait till nighttime or something.
Just scavenging, you know. I thought maybe the place wasn't picked over. You know what we found?
St. John, you there? It's O'Brien.
Hold on. O'Brien, I'm sick of doing your dirty work. You got news for me or not?
Yeah, I mean, yes, I have news.
Well, then what is it?
I need you to do one last job.
Were you listening to what I was just saying? I'm done with this.
One more job, then I'll meet you in person, show you what I got.
Forget it.
Her middle name. It was Irene. Right? Sarah Irene Whitaker? It's on her admission form.
One last job.
One last job. I sent you the coordinates. O'Brien out.
Getting closer and getting closer.
Hey.
Hey. You're headed somewhere in a hurry?
Yeah. Remember that Nero bastard I told you about, O'Brien? Well, it looks like he's got some news for me, but I gotta do one last job for him first.
Yeah. Okay.
You should come with me.
Yeah? Nah, Skizzle's got me on farm duty, feeding the world one shitty weed at a time.
Fuck Skizzle, I'll drop you off right afterward. When's the last time you saw a helicopter?
I'll tell him he twisted my arm.
Never gets old, does it?
He Here we go. First time Boozer's actually got his head on straight and we're actually going out.
Where are we headed?
Over toward Malakwa Lake. You know where that is?
Yeah, it's just north of the Rogue Tunnel off Waldo Road. So what are we doing there?
The Nero Chopper's gonna be on the ground doing whatever the hell it is that they do. O'Brien wants me to see what they're up to.
So O'Brien, he's what? Your shot caller? Handler?
No! Jesus, Boozer. You know why the hell we're out here.
Just asking. Seems like he tells you to jump. You ask how high.
It's not how it is. So how you holding up?
Not bad. No, it's been worse, you know. I actually don't mind working the farm. Pulling weeds and shit. Reminds me of when I was a kid. I used to go out to my uncle's farm out at by Adrian on the Idaho border. Spend summers working the beet fields. Yeah, a little dirt bike I tooled around on. That's where I learned to ride.
If you're not careful, I'm gonna start calling you Farmer Bill. When we get to that site, stay close. Whatever happens, don't let him see you. They can get a little trigger happy.
Okay, okay, got it. Stay down, keep my mouth shut, don't get us killed. Hey, thanks for bringing me along, Deke. It's good to get out again. Even riding bitch, you know?
Yeah.
Right behind you.
Tight. You guys got that? For a while.
Let me know when it's clear.
There it is.
Jesus. Never thought I'd see one of those again. In the air, I mean.
All right, now watch. The soldiers come out first, they secure the LZ. Then their boy genius, researcher, scientist, whatever the hell. He comes out, he looks around.
Do what?
Whatever science shit they're doing out here, how the hell would I know? Okay, wait here.
Let's send you. I got this asshole and that one. Let's see, do their rotation. There we go. Guess I got too damn far.
Alright, spread out, secure the perimeter. I don't want any screw ups this time. Standing by.
Alright, that was a little minor mess up.
Shit. Yes. Freak shit. Yes.
So, we're out here in the middle of nowhere. So, you can pick up freak shit.
Precisely.
Okay. Enough said. Field note 2102. After analysis of scat samples from zones 2, 3, and 4B, there's clear evidence of Claytonia perfoliata.
What's that?
I heard something. Commonly known as miner's lettuce. Please don't interrupt. As well as pernicious berries from Juniperus communis. So, why do we care? Why do we care? Because it means the freaks are eating more than just us and each other. They're eating berries, plants, grass, needles, basically anything a deer would eat. They're omnivores, just like us, but with stomachs that can digest a much wider range of cellulose.
Yeah, okay. And what?
God damn it, I got too damn far again. I got what I need to get this done to him. There's just so many fucking guards and trying to get around his ass. Alright, I got this. Mark all these guys again. For them to do their thing, their rotation. Should be in a second. There it goes.
Hey, what you got there, Doc?
Really? Okay, if you must know, we're picking up scat samples.
You mean shit?
Yes.
Freak shit?
Yes.
So, we're out here in the middle of nowhere, so you can pick up freak shit.
Precisely.
Okay. Enough said.
Field note 2102.
Get my rock ready.
Analysis of scat samples from zones 2, 3, and 4B, there is clear evidence of Claytonia perfoliata.
What's that?
I heard so. Known as miner's lettuce. Please don't interrupt. As well as delicious berries from Juniperus communis.
So, why do we care?
Why do we care? Because it means the freaks are eating more than just us and each other. They're eating berries, plants, grass, needles, basically anything a deer would eat. They're omnivores, just like us, but with stomachs that can digest a much wider range of cellulose.
Yeah, okay. And what?
It means they're not gonna starve when they run out of us to eat. Freaks aren't going away anytime soon.
Shit. That's bad.
Yeah, that's bad. I'm done here.
Okay. Head back to the bike.
Mm-hmm. All done here. Out of here. Kind of messed up a few times, unfortunately, but we got it done. Surprised I didn't put a tracker on the damn thing this time. Looks like he's already about to shank somebody.
Any of that over my radio?
That's pretty fucked up. Good taxpayer money, and they're out here collecting freaker shit.
Yeah, I told you. Who knows what they're doing or why?
Oh, they gotta have a base around here somewhere, right? You try following them?
Yeah, but they always disappear over the mountains heading south. And with the highway choked off, I can never get close.
Sons of bitches. Seems like they got a lot to answer for.
Yeah.
That takes care of that problem.
So where are we headed now?
It's a good question. O'Brien, are you there? Come in, O'Brien.
I'm here. Finished?
Yeah, it's done. Where am I meeting you?
I wasn't expecting you so soon. I'm sending you the coordinates now, but it might take a few minutes to get there. O'Brien out.
Jesus, what the hell does he think I've been doing out here?
Hey, you're right about one thing. He does sound like an asshole.
Probably more than you know. And here we are.
You wait here. I don't want him getting skittish because I brought someone along.
Yeah, I'll keep an eye on the bike. I've seen enough Nero assholes for one day.
Okay, I'll be back. O'Brien said he had news. He knew her middle name. Irene. She can't be alive. But he's alive. Why not her, huh?
Alright, so... I had to walk all the way over here. Can't really run, unfortunately. Oh, he's right over there. I kind of wish I could just fucking run, but... Plus, you didn't want him to worry about being skittish. You got, like, fucking artillery on your back. So.
There he is.
Yo.
Shit. Gotta stop doing that.
What you got?
All right, look. I'm gonna lay it out for you, but it's not good news. I finally found a guy who was willing to do some digging through some files that they used to keep while they still kept records.
Okay, O'Brien.
Anyway, Sarah Whitaker, your wife, was admitted to the Camp MASH unit on the South Flats outside of Silver Lake. According to the records, she was in surgery for 6 hours and then was moved
She survived. The stab wound, she survived.
Yeah. According to the records, she made a full recovery. And then she was moved to another camp on the outskirts of Tumult.
Okay, so she could still be alive. Even after all this time, she could still be alive, you're saying?
No.
What do you mean, no?
It was overrun. Everything was overrun. There were no survivors.
You survived. They survived.
Look, but there was nothing that would have protected that camp, okay? Highway 97 is an artery. Infected... Freaks poured up from L.A., from the Bay Area, from Sacramento. There were thousands and thousands and thousands of them. There was nothing we could do.
I get it. So you bugged out. Who did you bring with you?
Nero personnel, some feds, people with clearance.
Nero personnel? The soldiers? The guys with the guns? The guys that should have been protecting the civilians?
There's nothing that you can do against a horde. They're too strong.
I know all about hordes.
Well, they know that there was nothing that we could do.
Oh, you know what you could have done? You could have brought a few of them with you. You could have saved a few lives.
There was no hope, there was no time, there was no room, okay? We'd already turned on each other by the time the hordes arrived.
No, I get it.
Look, I'm sorry about your wife. I'm sorry about all of this. But you gotta understand. If you hadn't sent her with me that night, she would have been dead the next morning. You did the right thing. You know, if you had decided to stay, the only thing that would have happened is you'd be dead right alongside her.
Don't you think I know that?
O'Brien.
Thank you for saving her life that night.
Subtle, but yeah.
So you're sorry. Is that it, O'Brien? You're sorry? Oh, damn it. All things a waste of my goddamn time.
Oh, what the hell? Boozer? Boozer?
Oh, God damn it, Boozman, where the hell did you go? Ah, shit.
I was gonna be tracking him every fucking time.
Right. Boozman, where the hell did you go? Tracks. It's gotta be his.
is it.
What the hell is this?
Okay, let's see. What's going on here?
Who's killing the Rippers? Fucking Rippers just seem to find their way anywhere.
You still there? This is Ricky. Deacon St. John.
Yeah, Ricky, I'm here. What's up?
Schizo's been asking for you. Said Boozer never showed up for his work duty. I was worried.
No, look, we're fine. We just had some stuff that we needed to get done. Tell Schizo we'll be back in an hour.
Okay. Hey, I'm almost ready to head back out there and fix that transformer. You still in?
Yeah. Yeah, just, great. Let me know when.
I can feel that hot water now. I'm gonna let that shower run forever.
Yeah, okay. It sounds great. Listen, Ricky, I gotta go, all right? Deacon out.
Okay, I'll go there. Gotta find the next corpse on the floor here. Feels like I'm always trying to find fucking Boozer. Give me that bottle.
Alright, where?
Just fucking murdering animals and shit. Man. And I'm leaving my bike pretty goddamn far, too.
Deke! Over here! Oh, Jesus, Boozer, what the hell?
I figured I'd do a little shopping while we were out, and I ran into a pack of Rippers hunting dogs. Oh, easy, fella. He's not infected. He's just a dog. They're hunting down and killing healthy dogs. No, just, no, we can't. God. We can't leave him here, Deke. We can't. We can't do it.
Right, here. Let me do it.
Really? You can.
Okay, boy. Okay, easy. It's okay. All right, just.
Oh, Jesus, Deke. It's okay.
That's it. All right.
It's okay, big guy.
Rest. You ready?
Goddamn Rippers.
Oh, yeah, brother. I'm ready.
Fuck out of here. No match for us.
Are you okay?
Yeah. I think that's the last of them.
Oh, you sound disappointed.
I hate those sons of bitches, you know?
Yeah. Yeah, come on. Let's get the hell out of here. So what the hell happened back there? You seem sort of, I don't know, like you lost it.
I don't know. I guess I needed some payback for the shit. But, there's never gonna be enough payback, is there? You know? Need this? If you hadn't made this shit for me, you know, my arm, I mean, I don't know where I'd be. I mean, I guess I don't know. You know,
You gonna be okay?
Yeah, not like I got a choice. Not like any of us do, right?
Yeah, okay, come on.
Hey, there's your bike.
Hey, how'd it go?
Or what go?
You know, goddamn well, your guy in the spacesuit, what'd he say?
Oh, it doesn't matter.
Hey, come on, goddammit.
Boozer, you really don't want to be doing that right now.
Oh, yeah? You think I need more than this to take down your scrawny little ass? Come on, what'd he say?
Drop it.
Seriously, what happened to Sarah? Huh? Where's your old lady?
Where's your old lady?
Huh? Stay down, brother. Had enough? Where's your old lady, Deke?
She's dead, Boozer. Sarah's dead.
Yeah, and she's been dead a long time, so don't you think that you mourned her long enough?
Oh, God. I think that you have a hell of a left hook, asshole. Oh.
Yeah, it's the only move I got. Come on, man. Oh, I gotta get my sorry ass back to work. Camp ain't gonna feed itself.
Okay.
Yeah. It's the only move I got. Still, I tagged your ass with it 3 times in a row.
Fucking shameful.
Where are we headed?
Back to camp.
No. I still gotta work a shift. Give me a ride up there. It's just north of Sherman's camp.
Okay.
Wait, how far do I have to go? That storyline's they go pretty far. Can't fast travel. Okay, I got nitrous. Makes this trip a little bit more faster.
So, she died that night, and there was nothing you or anyone could have done about it.
I should have been there.
And what good would that have done?
Just drop it, it's done. Skizzo, you there? Lost Lake Camp, Skizzo.
Yeah, what's up?
We just had a run-in with...
Hey, where the hell is your bro? We skipped work duty today. What the hell, man?
Shut up and listen to me. I was giving him a ride to the work site, and we were attacked by rippers.
Oh, Jesus. Where?
Outside of Rogue Camp. You gotta tell Iron Mike. Carlos is coming, and he is not going to stop.
What do you think I've been telling you? For months. Yeah, I'll let him know.
We're heading toward Tumalo now. Loser will be at the site in a few minutes.
Well, that's great, because he owes the camp another half shift for the work he's missed.
Shut up, Skizzo.
Hey, Deke. Road camp is kind of in the opposite direction of Tumalo, isn't it?
We took the scenic route out.
Asshole.
Goddamn Skizzo. Fucking spying on us. Which is a fucking pain in the ass. Guess I'm getting used to the drifting a little bit. Ow. Of course, I don't hit anything, but I hit a fucking tree outside the damn camp.
Come on, you guys. Come on, keep working. Keep at it. We don't work, we don't eat.
Right already.
That's it.
Hey. Thanks for the ride.
We all starve. There you go.
No, Not like I got a choice. 82%. 2%. Right, no beginning and no end. What the hell is that? Huh. Yeah, why not? Fast travel there. Get some gas. Well, actually, I probably end up using half of my gas just fast traveling. Search tow trucks for gas cans.
Lost Lake Camp. Come back.
Deke, I hear you.
Mike, good. Look, Boozer and I, we just had a run-in with Rippers. They...
Rippers? God damn it, you boys crossed the Iron Ridge. Deke, I told you.
Just listen. No, Mike. They were here in Rogue Camp.
Rogue Camp? There were Rippers in Rogue Camp? You sure it was Rippers?
I sure as... Oh, Jesus, Mike, yeah. They're kind of hard to miss, you know, with the scars and acting crazy, killing anything that moves.
All right, just calm down. And we got a parlay with Carlos. Gets us heading over to Iron Butte tomorrow. He'll find out what the hell's going on, and then we'll...
You're sending Schizo to parlay with Carlos. Jesus, Mike.
Don't tell me how to run my camp, Deke. Like I said, my treaty is gonna hold. Lost Lake out.
Hell, whatever you say, Mike. Whatever you say.
Yeah. I don't know. I don't know who the hell's gonna get us killed faster, Mike or fucking Schizo. Make it daytime.
Like I always like it. Back at it.
I gotta get a gas tank here. Some gas.
Ricky, I found her alive.
Deacon, thank God.
Look, she wouldn't come with me, so you gotta send someone who knows her, okay? She's on her way back to camp.
Okay. Alright, okay. Ricky out.
Here we go.
Long time since that we fucking saved Ricky's friend.
Good.
I don't wanna know, it's just picking up.
Deke, this is Tucker. You out there?
Tuck, yeah, I'm here, and I'm guessing you got another job for me. So, okay, I'll stop by. Deacon out.
Well, that next mission should actually give us our third upgrade, third trust, and it'll be perfect, because we get to level up.
You there? Yeah, Mike, I'm here.
Ricky told me what you've done. Said we have you and all. I just wanted to thank you. Since she was in diapers.
Sure, Mike, yeah. I just wish that I could have gotten to Abigail in time.
You did what you could, and I'm grateful. See you, Deke. Glad you're on our side. Mike out.
I don't know if I got credit for that.
Deke, where you at, brother?
Hey, Boozer, I'm heading up to Marion Forks.
Marion Forks? What the hell for?
Because I decided... Hell, it's like you said, I've mourned her long enough. It's, time to say goodbye.
You heading to the church?
I don't know. Yeah, maybe.
Oh, Jesus, Deke.
It's the last time, Boozer, I swear. Deacon out.
What the fuck?
Lift your head up. You're done.
You've each prepared your own vow? Well, traditionally, the groom goes first.
I'll go first. Deacon, I'm so sorry that no one came. I guess we really pissed off everyone on both sides.
Well, I mean, not everyone.
But I want you to know that that's how much you mean to me. That I would give up anything for you. Anything. This ring is a symbol of my love. And it is precious. It has no beginning and no end. I love you.
These guys again.
Shit, more of them. Burn, you asshole.
Heal up real quick, and I'm gonna head on out.
They're down! They're down!
That was a failed attempt.
You don't.
What the hell are they doing just running around like that?
This ring is my promise that I'm always gonna love you, and I ain't ever gonna leave you.
But you may kiss the bride.
Oh, wait a second. Here, you can have this one back, but only if you promise to ride me as much as you ride your bike.
Well, I now pronounce you man and, well, wife. Okay, I'm gonna just go.
Get a room!
The pastor was really uncomfortable.
Don't worry. This is never gonna happen again.
he finally sold it.
Who's man? You there?
Yeah, Deke. What's up?
No beginning and no end. 100%. 63%, I remember.
Remember that little church? The one Sarah and I got married in? Well, I found a couple of assholes trashing the place.
Wish I'd been there. I'd have helped you kill them all. Messing with Sarah's church. Shit.
Yeah, anyway. Just checking in. Deacon out.
Hell, you could pretty much practically walk through the whole damn thing now. Deacon set out to do what he was gonna do. He did it.
Hey, did someone pick her up?
Hey, Deke, yeah, she's fine. A little traumatized, but I guess no more than anyone else.
Well, I guess we all know what it's like to lose someone.
Yeah, I guess we do.
Yeah, see you, Ricky.
Alright, well guys, I'm gonna probably end it there and fast travel to back to the camp, because that's where my next mission is. But thank you guys so much for watching. Like I said, it's always appreciated if you leave a like and subscribe for more. And I'll see you awesome people in the next part. Peace.